Hi, I'm Hamish Lass. I'm a Senior Projects Officer at the BOPRC Regional Council. My job involves marine biosecurity, and what we do in Tauranga is we do a lot of surveillance. We check both marinas, high risk sites like the Port of Tauranga, and when we're going around we use our dive team to do the surveillance, and we check around about 900 boats in both marinas. And then we check all the swing moorings, like behind me here, Pilot Bay, all the swing mooring boats and the mooring blocks for invasive pests such as Mediterranean fanworm and Styala clava. Mediterranean fanworm is a really invasive polychaete worm, which is in different locations around New Zealand, quite widespread in Auckland and up in Northland as well. We detected it behind me here in Pilot Bay in October 2013, and that's what started all of the surveillance that we're currently still doing. So yeah, what we're really asking people to do is clean below good to go is a messaging that we're pushing, and that's just about when you're travelling from place to place to make sure that your vessel hull is clean and you're not transporting these marine pests around to different regions and ports.